So without further ado, let me introduce to you BMT Soundtown Jazz Orchestra, Now's the Time. Show that involved students, right? And students would come on and do their skit, their act, so on and so forth. And you can tell the students had a lot of fun, okay? Our next performer I heard at one of those talent shows. Her name is Samantha Salazar. Let's give it up for Samantha. So when pandemic year happens, we're online, virtual year, blah, 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 and now we're back to normal. You're a senior now, right? What grade were you back then during the talent show? Were you a sophomore?
Sophomore.
Sophomore. So I said, this year, when we started bringing them back together, I remembered her talent. I said, we have to get some math out here. So without further ado, singing, but not for me, a jazz vocal standard, Ms. Samantha Salazar. Next, we have a tune composed by Herbie Hancock, who's one of the premier and very well-known composers of jazz music, but also pop music, a lot of pop music. What was that song in the 80s that was
Rocket.
Was that?
Rocket.
Well, that was my favorite, one of my favorite 80s songs. Okay. So Cantaloupe Island, this is kind of like a rock backbeat. I think this will make your feet tap a little. So we hope you enjoy Cantaloupe Island. And no, it's not the island, boys.
Thank you.
Mr. Rick Cortez, our guitar instructor on guitar. Avery Bada on drums. Khaled Bez on bass. Number three, up a little bit. Check one, two, just one. That's good right there. Thank you. All right. So, yes. Are y'all having fun so far? Okay. I think we're pretty good on time. All right. Let's take a little breather here. Just to mention that at 7 p.m. tonight, we're doing this all over again. So, if you like it so much that you don't like, you want to invite your parents or your best friend or your dates or your girlfriend or your boyfriend, tell them to come on out, you know? Come on out and enjoy this music. Soundtown has been established for about 25 years now, and you know, every time we get freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors, the band's level has just elevated. Once I think it's a great band this year, next year, boom, here comes another group of talented students. So I'm very proud, especially this year, because, you know, as we all did, we all spent one entire year in front of a computer screen. And you can imagine what that was like for these students and us trying to teach music fundamentals and so on and so forth. But these students were such troopers that when they came back, their level was, I think, twofold better as we came back after the pandemic. So let's give them another round of applause. We're going to go ahead and play another classic, but a little south of the border, a little salsa samba tune entitled Tico Tico, something that goes like this. Thank you. Tico Tico. So a little history on this band also. We used to, once upon a time, put on an end of year ballroom dance when the Civic Center still existed. We started that back in 95, 96 over at the Center for the Arts, which was a very nice event, end of year event for this band. And hopefully maybe sometime in the future, we'll channel back into that. So you're talking like a 2.5 hour ballroom style dance with Sound Sound providing all the music. So those were just wonderful, wonderful years that we hope will come back soon enough. Embraceable You, written by George and Ira Gershwin, is another vocal standard that we have prepared for you today. So please help me welcome back to the stage the very talented Samantha Sarasa.
Thank you.
Good to meet you. Thank you very much. Also, you heard on trombone, also on the previous vocal piece, Mr. Diego Rosales. The thing about jazz, ballad, and trombone, they just go hand in hand. It's like, you know, like they were meant for each other. So, very nice job, Diego. Yes, sir. By the way, he's from Sigaroa. So you see a lot of collaboration going on stage right now. This is a performance that has kind of developed over the last 2 or 3 weeks. Aside from, you know, we all know the schedules that everybody keeps. Not everybody is here 100% of the time. So whenever we have dress rehearsals, we try to iron out certain little details that make the song up. So this song is going to feature Mr. Cortez on guitar. It's also going to feature our percussion section. Mr. Vara in the back, he's our percussion teacher. Let's hear it for Mr. Vara. And then on the bongos, we have Mr. Isaías Rosales over here in the back. So on piano, you heard previously, is Mr. Gaio Sanchez from the Hannon Society. Don't think I'm asking him for the name. I only know the first name. I'm asking him for their last name. Okay, yes. All right. So we hope, let's have some fun, band. And let's hope that in musician world, we say, okay, we're starting on count one. Let's hope we make it to the end together. Okay, so here we go. This is Funky Cha-Cha. It's exactly that, Funky Cha-Cha. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you so much. Mr. Lido, there you are. Thank you very much for all your support here. We really do appreciate it. And again, 7 o'clock p.m. tonight. Invite your family if you want to come and get a second dose of what you just experienced. You're more than cordially invited. Did you enjoy today's presentation?
Yeah!
Dedicated especially for you, our VMT students. Thank you all so much. Have a wonderful afternoon, and hopefully we'll see you at 7. God bless.